Alright, folks, this is the Gaming Nerd here, and today, a new update for Progressbar95 has just released on Steam. It'll soon be releasing for iOS, and considering how big a fan of Progressbar I am, even when I don't play it every day, I thought I'd show you the new features of the update on Progressbar95. Please welcome Progressnet. It's based on the internet browser and it is awesome from what I've seen of it. I haven't played it myself, but I have seen footage of it. Anyway, let's get the ball rolling. Right then. Progressbar95. Whew! Been a while since I've done one of these. At least on OBS, anyway. Right. Let's get the ball rolling, shall we? Alright. Let's do it. Alright. Let's see if Progressbar95 is. It should be somewhere up in my favorites. Aha! Okay. Alright. Let's see if it's doing alright. So far. Alright.
You got mail.
You finally have an indication when you get new mail in Hackfresh. Oh, and a new icon too. Right. Better clean this guy. Alright. Gonna restart here. And head over to Progressbar95 Plus. We got the new Progress browser. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Oh, and yes, a new font. Let's check it out. Oh, I guess I'm not connected yet. Do you want to set Progress Browser as your default Progress Browser? Yes. Yes, of course. Okay. The ProgressNet is a hypertext adventure for curious users by exploring in-game web pages you can discover cookies, bonuses, cheats, Easter eggs, and other secrets. Okay. Let's start the adventure. Alright. Okay. Let's get this one. Let's see. Oh. Looks like someone spelled asterisk wrong. Ooh. Gotta get rid of that pop-up. Okay. Hate these banner ads. And we've also got a broken hyperlink. Alright. Let's go to my homepage. Oh, thank you. Let's add this to the dog. Add the second image to be a game controller. And for the third image, I want the computer. Looks pretty good. 92 achievements, 46 systems. Not too bad, huh? Under construction. Huh, chocolate cookie. Bonus. Put the points here. Let's see. Right. Huh. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Ooh, deactivated a dangerous script. Thank you. Again? Oof. Pop up ads. Okay, looks like the source code looks good. Right. No results found. Okay. Under construction, okay. Let's see. That was a glitch right there. KT book is under construction. That's quite understandable. Oh boy. On the Google Play Store? Looking good. Looking pretty good so far. Looking good.
You've got mail.
Right, let's get this bonus.
You've got mail.
Reply. I'm working on it. I'll be ready soon.
You've got mail.
Report that. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay.
You've got mail.
Let's get rid of this trash here. Never thought I'd be back in DOS. Okay, let's see what we got here. No, that's the wrong one. Okay. Let's try that again. Yes. All right, let's see this. Let's see here. Come on. All right. Okay, let's try D8 then. No, that wasn't it. Let's try a different one. Okay, and the progress.
You've got mail.
Obviously,
you've got mail.
Because isn't RAM the same thing as memory? Restarting. Sitting to 98 now. Oh good, we got things updated. Let's start. banner ads. Here we are. Let's see what else you got here. Oh, shut up, ad. Okay. Ooh, good. The dangerous script deactivated. Okay, shut up, ad. No one likes you. Ooh, found a meme. Oh, really? Okay, 2.0. Alright. So that.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Looking good so far. I'm going to go ahead and take a break for breakfast, and I'll be right back. All right, we are back. Right. Go to the Progress Browser. Looking pretty good there. We got some missing JPEG files over here. Huh. Wait, this shows a link to the store? Look at this cool interface. Nothing. Okay. All right. All right, got it. A 500 point bonus. Oh, come on, no, no. All right, got the 50 points out of that. All right. Okay. Shut up. All right. Getting some points out of it. Check out my leaf hypernotes. Intersection. And just started my account. Well, it's 50 points. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Ooh, a huge bonus. GeoCities, huh? Who's that? The one. Oh yeah. Found a broken image there. Looks like I'm getting some good stuff here. Okay. Oh yeah. That's always a pretty good PDNL puzzle. Oh come on, really? This is actually my favorite thing to be doing here. Let's see. Who deactivated the dangerous group there? Right.
You got mail.
Ooh, looks like the inbox is full.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. It's a start. Progress bar any. Look, we got everything. Thank you. Oh, come on! Okay, what you got here? Oh yeah. Wow.
Alright, let's go.
Oh good, I deactivated a dangerous script. Oops. Looks suspicious to me. Well, that was pretty helpful. I am skipping those sites. Wow, this is a lot of driving, isn't it? Looks like P-Book is under construction. Under construction. Looking good. Okay, this is looking good. Ebook is great for points farming, by the way. Wow, it's quite a lot of points. What the frick? Whew. Boy. Alright, gonna do some progress software to wind down a little bit. Okay. Wait, isn't Wednesday supposed to be Progress Bar Day? Okay, let's do progress.
You've got mail.
Wait, I didn't know they had Ferrari. Shut up, ads.
You've got mail.
Is it 15%? Yeah, you were dreaming of electric sheep, buddy.
You've got mail.
You got dreams going on? Progress bar 10 has. Boy, you are banned. I love dogs and cats, like. Yeah. I would say we should get out of set these.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
There we go. Spamming that space bar like crazy, huh? Okay. Yeah, that's actually pretty helpful, helping me out with blowing all those red dots away. Okay, this is probably going to take a while. Thank you. Alright, we're done. Let's see what PV Windows 98 like now.
You've got mail.
I think it might have an update since. You know the internet. Okay. All right, pretty good. Better way to end off the inaugural episode. Then we progress bar with Wow.
I
Okay. Missing the S in asterisk. So, with all that out of the way, okay, 50%. Looking good, looking good. Yeah. Right. We're gonna shut down for now, and we'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay. This was the first time in a long time that I have ever used OBS Studio. Now, I'm going to record a special outro for this episode later, but for now, I'd just like to say that Progressnet has so far been enjoyable. I've had some close calls, and sometimes I've had my cookies points stolen, but still, it was a lot of fun to play it on Steam. Hope the mobile version would be more forgiving, like with the Steam version. Now, remember that time with the Idle Network where it was like 1,000 levels for every system? You remember that? Yeah, I still haven't gotten over that. Just like I still haven't gotten over the fact that the calendar is a day wrong, like usual. Anyways, I'll see you in the outro. Stay tuned. If you're wondering what the special outro is, this is the special outro. The Progressnet was awesome. I was kind of expecting OBS to crash and halt and freeze up on me, but it's been doing alright so far. Anyway, that was episode 145, I believe, of Progressbar95. Looks like I'm beginning to lose track of all the episodes. Anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.